I just finished this cowl and I thought I would show people how they go together, because I've had people ask questions before. So I sew them from where my buttons go all the way down to the point, and I sew it up to this piece, and then I do a couple inches in here just to secure this as well. So I want to leave a gap on my scarf so that I can have a nice flow around the neck. So it's open all in here, and I'm going to take it off and show you so that you can actually see what I'm talking about. Okay, so you fold it when it's on, it's just a rectangle. So you fold this piece down, and then fold this piece down over that, so that it's, you're creating a triangle with both pieces together. So you can do this different ways, but this is how I created this one. There's also another video for if you just want to put the buttons at the top. These are stationary buttons. Those are just for show. They're not usable. So I sew all the way through, and that secures them. And then I sew down my triangle, and I sew up my triangle, and then I just do a little bit here. And then this is open so that it can flow a little bit. Very easy to make. They're about 8 inches tall. You can use all different stitches. I used a J-hook, and I used a half double crochet, single crochet in the back loop, and then I did a half double crochet cross stitch, and then single crochet in the third loop, and then I just did a half a double crochet and repeat those rows all the way across until it was about 8 inches. But you can use any stitches on these. They're really simple. I think with a J-hook I did 110 chains to begin, just to give you an idea of how long they are. But everybody's tension is different, so of course, you know, your tension is different than mine. I do crochet very loosely, so I like a lot of looseness around the neck on these. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope that was helpful when you're putting these together yourself.